My name is Shirley, and I have been working with Michael for several weeks now, and I have had problems with my balance for quite a while, and so basically that was what I would really like to have improve. And so when we started out, I was very weak in my muscle strength, in my legs, and in my arms. So we started working on my balance and my muscle strength. And when I noticed that when I first started, he first came, I wanted to take little baby steps like this because I was so unsure of walking. And the time that he was here, I learned how to take longer steps and how to use my arms better. And through the weeks of working with him, I would encourage anybody not to fear therapy. It can be strenuous at times, but it can also be a fun time to share experiences and to learn more about yourself as you grow older and find that things that you used to do and love to do that you can no longer do, or at least not do well. And this can lead to not feeling well about yourself as well, not feeling physically. And we have to work on our mind as well as our body to improve the years that we have left. So I want to encourage anyone who is seeing this to know that there is always hope, as long as you can feel better about yourself. And it also helps to have good people around you to encourage you and to make you feel better. And I would like to just tell everybody that if I can do this at my age, anybody can do this. And so don't ever be discouraged enough that you do not want to try any longer. Because if you give up, then you narrow your abilities to do anything. And we don't ever want to get to that part of our life. Thank you so much.